As Anderson, dramatic happens, but do it in a way where he doesn't put himself.
They're delivered or not, and you're in round two. Putting the pressure on Davis. Davis running the three.
You got to protect yourselves at all times.
And he's just ducked underneath that left hook. Like a cut.
With his right hand, and why that left hand is there, threw a left hook into it. He got off balance, got hit
straight. He's had his head up high, like he needed some few shots. But Gervonta's Davis came in with that beautiful
on it pretty quickly,
like he did against Campbell.
Yes, and was able to sustain.